glad I'm finally out of this gloomy place.
Welcome to the Onion Quarter. Let me show you the sights. To your left, you can see the magnificent slum inhabited by the deprived workers who filled the city with their sweat and blood. Is that what you're fighting for, Victor?
Most of the poor lived here. In the end, this may have been an advantage for them. Poverty turns people into survivors. Maybe some of the denizens of the slums escaped death.
Behold, the lord of the pumpkins that explode. Mind you, he might be a bit angry at you. He knows how much you hate